This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. At Christmas time, what do those who look to Christ consciousness really celebrate? What is celebrated is the birth of Jesus and the Christ mind consciousness within him. So, outwardly, if Jesus were here, we would say, "Happy birthday," and say it with all that it implies. As a person grows in mystical awareness, the Christ birth is eventually celebrated as the birth of Christ mind within oneself. Whenever this spiritual event takes place in anyone, from that point on, every year, could acknowledge this life-transfiguring event with a happy birthday greeting. To bring this inner event into your life, meditate on God's presence and turn over your personal will to God's will daily. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here in a higher state of awareness, as I sense the energy and the vibrations of the Christmas season, let me recognize that what we are really celebrating is the birth of Christ through the personage of Jesus, and that this event symbolizes what can take place within each and every person. And as it takes place, it is the birth of Christ mindedness within an individual. If this takes place, then every year we could say to this person, because they really have truly in a mystical, transforming sense been born again, happy birthday. For this realization, we give thanks. We let it be so. And so it is. A very special announcement. Be certain to watch the secret teachings of Christ to celebrate the secret truths of Christ during the Christmas season. Watch the video webcast each week and let others know to watch as well. Thank you for joining with me today, and be certain to click on again tomorrow for a new mini consultation. May God bless you and those you love as you express love to them today, now, and always.